Happy Thursday, everyone. Thanks for checking in as we take a look at your northeastern regional forecast and kind of a cool and breezy day ahead. And things relatively quiet today compared to what we've been dealing with. And it looks like the weather ahead will be kind of soggy into the weekend with some colder temperatures working in by next week. So yesterday was very breezy. Still kind of breezy, though, with some near 30 mile per hour winds from Caribou, Maine to Boston, even down near Philly and New York City. Temperatures will also be running still a bit cool, some 30s as you get closer to the international border, 40s along the coast, even down in Virginia Beach. So temperatures here running anywhere from 5 to almost 10 or 15 degrees below average. There goes that colder air, still dealing with some chillier air, but into next week, again, it does look cooler than average from that December 6th to the 12th time frame. We do have some moisture on the way. It looks pretty healthy as you get into the Ohio Valley. And again, overall today, rather quiet, a little bit breezy and chilly. But as we head into the weekend, some of that moisture from the southwest will push into the region.